sure, yeah. Wishing me to call you when you turn me on. The way you tell me you want me down. Done it, I done this before you fall. I won't catch you, don't know I'm stalling. Cause you love to have him all crying. Gonna be sweet, telling me you need me.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is Brittany. So in today's video, I have another human hair wig review for you guys. So today's video is brought to you by Curls Curls. So shout out to Curls Curls for sponsoring today's video. I'm gonna show you guys the cap construction and everything and get right into styling and application and everything. This wig does not have any lace to cut, guys. So this is very beginner friendly. So if you're somebody who wants something a little bit more than a headband wig, this is a little bit, you know, a little bit more than that. It's no headband attached. This is basically, this is a full cap wig, but I'm wearing it kind of like a half wig. So I just have like a little bit of my hair out, but we'll talk about that in a little bit. So if you are interested in seeing how I got this look, then just keep on watching.
But I'm from a city that's high school. I give them this and more I go. Cause you a bad money, she don't love money. She break grass real fast like Carmen. When I swim down to the deep end, don't you know all my secrets, honestly. Can you keep it real? Cause honestly, I can tell that you're real fond of me. Baby, don't be shy. I can see it in your eyes. I've been running around. Too bad I've been sticking out your mind. I know you like your hair, I come from behind. I don't understand how you're taking all my time. Left, right, can you take it all the night? Too bad I've been sticking out your mind. Too bad I know you like your hair, I come from behind. Too bad I don't understand how you're taking all my time. Left, right, can you take it all the night? Take it, maybe we be ice scared to take it. Oh, and maybe when I take it, oh, I feel it coming down too strong. Cause I want ya. And it's hard to resist cause I need ya. And it's hard to be here cause I believe ya. Hold me tight, holding on tonight.
Holding a cup up, you know, get to your clean and proper. We are moving, we can love her. You gonna have me on your mind forever.
Ever, thanks baby. Turn it down like a sweet and ready. Doors are keeping nice and steady. Know that you've been keeping patience. Too bad I've been sticking out your mind. Too bad. I know you like your hair, I come from behind. I know you stand your height, you taking all my time. Left, right, can you take it all night? Too bad I've been sticking out your mind. I know you like your hair, I come from behind. I know you stand your height, you taking all my time. Left, right, can you take it all night? Show me the car, where you turn me on. Who you telling me you want me down?
Show me how you do that.
Tryna find the pieces when you lick it off. Why I like it when you sit when you take it off. Yeah, you know that I'm bad. Too bad I've been sticking out your mind. Too bad. I know you like your hair, I come from behind. I know you stand how you taking all my time. That's right, can you take it all night? Too bad I've been sticking out your mind. I know you like your hair, I come from behind. I know you stand how you taking all my time. That's right, can you take it all night? Sure, yeah. Wishing me to call you when you turn me on. The way you tell me you want me down.
Alright guys, so I'm back and you guys saw the application and styling of this wig. So I originally wanted to do, I did like a blowout and then I did a braid out. But the braid out was not like exactly what I wanted. So I just did like a wash and go on this wig. So also, if I sound weird, like the way that I'm talking, I was sick the last 3 days. I had like a cold. I never get sick, but I got a cold and it lasted like 3 days. So if I sound weird, that's why. So this is their Glory Crystal wig. You guys already know with Curls Curls, all of their naturally curly wigs are curled from root to tip. So it looks more natural, opposed to having straight roots and then getting into the curl. So this is a more affordable price because there is no lace associated with this wig. I consider this a full cap wig because there's no lace to cut at all. So If you are somebody who wants the kinky curly look, maybe you have natural hair and you want something that you can blend your hair with, then this is a good option for you. Because I'm going to be real. When you guys saw this right out the pack, this wig looked pretty crazy, right? And I really don't like wigs that have bangs on them. I tried some headband wigs last year that had headbands that had bangs attached, and I didn't like them. So I knew I wasn't going to wear it straight across, but you can, because that's a look too. But I wanted to kind of do like a side part kind of bang. Yeah, so right off the bat, this is going to be way more affordable than some of the lace kinky curly wigs that I've showed you, even the closure ones and everything. So the starting price for the shortest length for this wig is $135. And you guys already know that is very affordable compared to some of the kinky curly wigs I've showed you on my channel, okay? They can run like $600 and $700 sometimes, especially if it has color associated with it. So starting price is $135. My wig, the specs, the curl pattern is kinky curly, which is 3C to 4A, and the length is 18 inches. And I have a medium cap. Yeah, so this has a medium cap. It's not uncomfortable to me. You guys saw the inside of the cap and everything. I actually cut the combs out because I felt like it was kind of pulling my edges a little bit. So instead of the combs, I have bobby pins. So I just cut out the combs and then put bobby pins in my hair instead. And if you want to save some coins, I do have a coupon code. It'll be listed down in the description box for you guys. Yeah, so with all of my specs, this wig is $259. Which is still really, really good. So you get that gorgeous kinky curly look and a little bit of color, because it's not like overwhelming. The color is beautifully blended like towards the end of the hair. And it has a little bit in the bang here. Yeah, and this hair reverted after I did that little blowout situation. I'm just going to put maybe a few clips in here because the style I was trying to do was a fail. It was kind of a fail. But I washed it real quick after I realized it was a fail, and them curls just bounced back, okay? Overall, this turned out way better than I was expecting, because right out the pack, I was just like, I know this isn't gonna work for me because it has a bang, and I told y'all, I don't really like the bangs on my wigs, but I think this looks good. So I just have it behind my hairline just a little bit. Like, none of this stuff you see right here is my hair. But I just have like the wig set back like 1 inch behind my hairline, just to give a little peekaboo action of my hair, because it blends well with this. I don't really have anything negative to say about this. This is easy. There is no lace to cut. Just decide if you want to do a twist out, a wash and go, or whatever on your wig, and then go from there, because there's no lace to cut. Now, if you don't have hair to kind of like peek out, or you don't have edges, you can wear this as a full bang and it'll go all the way across. But for me, that's not the look I want to go with. But you can do that. This is very versatile. You can do a blowout on it and change the look of it. You could press it out if you wanted to. But I'm not going to do that with my curly wigs. I will twist it out, braid it out, wash and go. But I don't really like press my wigs out if it's a curly wig. But you can if you wanted to. I feel like this is versatile and very easy, and it's more affordable. And it's more affordable than getting a closure or definitely a 13x6, you know, kinky curly wig. So overall, I think this is a good buy. If you do not like big hair, don't go with 18 inches. Go with like something shorter than this. But I think this is cute overall. Really no issues that I can say. If you guys are interested in this wig, head over to Curls Curls and pick it up. I'll have all the links down in the description box, as well as a link to my Amazon storefront, to where you can shop all of my wig essentials and supplies that I use to get my wigs together. I need to re-up on my Shea Moisture Curl Mousse already. Like, ever since I've been using it, like, it's down here. It is down here. And I've just been using it in the last, like, maybe 5 videos, and it's about gone. So I'm gonna re-up and get some. So if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends and family, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. Done it. I done this before you fall. I won't catch you, don't know I'm stalling. Cause you love to have them all crying.